Today I want to show you how we created the stipple shading on this text. I have this word invasion, and as you can see in the layers panel, I have already made a start on copying and pasting all the letters in front and adding a gradient. I'll quickly show you how to do this on the letter I. Double click to enter the group, copy the object, and make sure you leave the group mode before you paste it in front. You can use Command F on Mac or Control F on Windows. Now we need to add the linear gradient to this top object. Doesn't matter what colours we use at this stage, but I'm fading to black. And we're lining the gradient up to run down the letter. Now we're going to select all these gradiated letters and head up to Effect, Stipplism, Stipple. I'll turn on the preview option so you can see what's happening, but you just have to be careful as it creates so many dots, you don't want your computer to grind to a halt, so be mindful of the numbers you start typing in. To start with, I don't want them to be in that colour, so we're going to change that to a bright yellow. And we'll bring down the overall density and up the quality. Now I'm going to make the overall size of the dots to be 4 pixels, but I'm also going to tick this Scale Dots by Tone option, which means it'll look at the linear gradient we already used and gradually scale them based on white to black. Now I don't want it to be a gradual change, so I'm going to move the 0% marker up and the 100% marker down, so it's quite a sudden change, and I'll show you why in a second. Final thing in this panel I want to do is turn the roundness down so that they look more asymmetrical. And you can see it has created 2,862 dots so far. I'm going to press OK to confirm that, and then I'm going to bring in this group I made earlier to give a half and half effect, and that's why I'd wanted to scale them suddenly, so they feel like they're popping out from underneath the half and half. We'll just drop the text down, and there's our gradient stipples effect, using Stipplism.